Hello, children. Hello, my viewers at home. Hello, my friends. Today, we'll be looking at another topic in mathematics, and we'll be dealing with types of angles. Can you repeat after me? Types of angles. There are different kinds of angles, there are different types of angles. When a straight line, a vertical straight line, joins a horizontal straight line, an angle is formed, and that angle is called a right angle. And the value of a right angle is 90 degrees. 90 degrees. But there are some angles that are less than 90 degrees. All angles between 0 to 89 degrees are called acute angles. Angles that are less than 90 degrees are all called acute angles. Then we have an angle that is a straight line angle. And a straight line angle is an angle of 180 degrees. It is called a straight line angle. It has a value of 180 degrees. Now there are some angles that are larger or greater than 90 degrees, but they are not up to 180 degrees. Such angles are called obtuse angles. Can you repeat after me? Obtuse angles. An example is angle 110 degrees. It's more than 90 degrees, but less than 180 degrees. So it's called an obtuse angle. They will have angles that are not up to 360 degrees, because an angle at a point, an angle in a complete circle, is supposed to be 360 degrees. But some angles are not up to 360 degrees, but are more or greater than 180 degrees. Such angles are called reflex angles. An example is 230 degrees. It is called a reflex angle. A quick recap, we'll have a right angle, angle 90 degrees, acute angle, angles that are less than 90 degrees. Then we'll have obtuse angles, angles that are more than 90 degrees but less than 180 degrees. An angle on a straight line, called a straight line angle, it has a value of 180 degrees. Then, angles that are less than 360 degrees but more than 180 degrees, they are called reflex angles. Thank you very much. Keep subscribing. Keep pressing the like button. Keep being. See you next week for another round of our lesson. Thank you.